Welcome to another Redfall video walkthrough. We are wrapping up our main missions. What we're trying to do now is get to the church and find a couple of items in Amelia's. So let's drop our ping, and we're starting here at the safe house. Let's head out and see where we're going. Nighttime again, which always makes us a little bit more fun. Of course, the church would be surrounded by red mist, forcing us. I guess we're going around to the front of it. We have been here a couple of times now. Like things are upstairs. Yes, indeed. That one is in front of us, and one is further up.
Make yourself useful.
Ooh, lots of ghosts hopping around. Real quick, let's get rid of this. I'm going to bring up, because this appears to be fairly well. Let's bring up our state deck just for a moment.
Are you from here? This town?
Tells me it's like right there.
Listen to me. Listen.
The kind of vampire you have to deal with.
If you're special, we'll make you
coming up. On. We need to go in on the first floor. Oh, nice. We got a first aid kit. Let's head back downstairs. Exactly sure we're trying to find this at.
There's nowhere you can go. There's nowhere for you to run to.
Another set of stairs.
Thank you.
Houston out.
We have Amelia's card. Anything else is good through here? First aid kit, which we don't need. More food, we don't need. Now we check out the backpack. Alright, let's head for the next thing is her bunny rabbit. That's right, it's now a friendly turn. Rabbit is.
Show me something good.
More stairs. To go up further. I think we might have come too far. Read the paper. Now it looks like you've got to head down here to find the rabbit. So of course it wasn't so easy. Let's fast travel. Location one, head ourselves across. As always, we tend to forget to go ahead and drop our pin. Which takes us in this direction. We've been here a few times. We're couple of different reasons.
Seen enough.
Avoid the red mist. Follow the path. Probably one of these. A little too high up for that, but that's all right. Let's head over this way. This just happens to be a nest nearby, so it'll be extra vampires, but we don't actually have to go into the nest. I hope that it is.
There's a bloodsucker nest somewhere around here. Vampires around here are going to be supercharged until we take it out.
See if we can sort of zip in and zip out.
Let's do some recon. Sun. No way.
Well, that was pretty easy. Take a look around, see if there's anything useful in here. But it doesn't look like there is. So we were able to sneak in and sneak out, getting the rabbit. So now all we need to do is to back to the fire station for the memorial. One more fast travel. We can stand up now.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie.
Go get him, Jakey.
Oh, there's the memorial.
You doing all right?
Got the card. Got the bunny.
Good to see you safe and sound, Jacob.
Thanks.
Thanks again. We'd be lost without you. You don't know how much this means to me. I failed that little girl. Everyone in this town did. Her death will always be a tragedy. But at least she'll be mourned. We'll be doing a lot of mourning when this is all over. I'll start with her.
So we have finished Amelia's memorial on the main missions. Pretty simple. Getting sort of used to how some of these are laid out. So I hope y'all follow along, enjoy the videos, drop some comments,
and subscribe. We have one more to go before we get out of Redfall.